The exact tool's PipeCut saws are attached to the pipe like this. Open the gripper. Tighten the gripper around the pipe. The saw must be firmly around the pipe, but there is no need to use any heavy force.